trying to excite phony rappers. Check it out, alright? Yo, I was riding the train, and this Puerto Rican kid said civil and plain, let's battle. It kinda took me by surprise, cause the brother was moving with his eyes on the prize. I said, screw it, I ain't got nothing to lose, but I got to do this shit real quick, so hurry up, kid, bust your joints, and then I'll bust mine, then I'll be out, cause I got to see this hind. He said, okay, yo, check it out, blah, 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 that's what he said. Then I came back and just fucked up his head, cause yo, he thought an MC who was seen on TV couldn't hold the shit down in New York City. Ayo, I showed his ass, then I went off on my task to bless her ass uptown. Real MC's